higher place and we have water scarcity. For this purpose, we have one technique, that is rainwater harvesting. We will try to do in our campus in future, but for that short version we have, that we have Model Academy school here, right? And students drink water there from taps. Some water gets wasted. Every time some water gets wasted and it goes in sewerages. That is also wasted, right? So for that purpose, we have extended the pipes in lawn. What happened? When we extended the pipes in lawn, the roots of plants was getting wet. Every time they were remaining wet, so because of that, they were also getting depleted. So for that, we have made one arrangement. This is, you can see the stones here. These stones are working as one of the filter. We are getting water from groundwater, right? It comes in our homes from the ground only. So what we are doing, whatever amount of water is coming from that place, right? It is coming here, and we have dig one pit here, approximately 2 by 1, right? 2 feet broad and 1 feet depth size ki. And we have put some small pebbles here. Then after that, some small, bigger size. Then over that, more bigger size. And you can see the upper layer. Now water is coming from that. We can show you. Idhar se Subhash ko awaaz lagadi, pani dalega. So that water comes here. It spread over here. It goes in ground directly. It is not coming to the roots of the plants and not depleting it. Just it is remaining for the short time here, and slow by slow. And we need to conserve water. जब तक हम पानी को बचाएंगे नहीं, आपके घरों में आने वाले टाइम में पानी नहीं आएगा. फॉर दैट यू कैन डू इट एट योर होम्स एंड ऑल्सो जस्ट स्प्रेड द मैसेज इन योर कम्युनिटी. यूर नेबर्स, दे कैन डू एट, इट इज कॉस्टिंग नथिंग. यू कैन सी द वाटर कमिंग हेयर. इट विल रिमेन फॉर शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, इट विल रिमेन हेयर एंड स्लो बाय स्लोली स्लोली इट विल गो डाउन एंड इंक्रीजिंग डायरेक्टली गोइंग टू द ग्राउंड लेवल, नॉट डिप्लीटिंग एनी काइंड ऑफ roots, right? I hope you will all do this thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much. We have this structure just because we were having small rats here. So they were eating the neighbors. So what we have done, we have just constructed this wall so that they will be protected. This is basically our home waste, kitchen waste basically. We all take vegetables. Right, and vegetable waste generally we throw in dustbin, and where that waste goes in municipality, their segregation is impossible. So for that purpose, if we do it at initial stage, we can make it in compost form. And composting, this compost is good for plants. So what we are doing here, you can see our kitchen waste from the hostel, and from my home also it is coming. Daily I bring vegetable waste and this composting site. We add worms here also. That worms are like जो बालशरी हो जाते हैं, earthworms kind of, which makes this vegetable waste, converts the vegetable waste into compost, organic compost, and that is basically their excreta. And it is very much healthy and good for the plants, right? So at our homes, if instead of doing this all, we can do but one thing. Those have some small gardens at their home. They just bring their vegetable waste from the kitchen, make it fit, right, and just put the vegetable waste inside. When it gets filled, you just cover it with the small soil, you can say, and with gobar powder. वो आपको नर्सरी से मिल जाता है ड्राई वाला. You can just add little bit of that. It will, after 2 months, it will automatically will be converted into the compost, or it will be organic fertilizer.